Everything's cool.
Good. You want to grab another bud?
Yeah. Thanks. Appreciate it. Okay, so how did you actually get with what you said? How did that come about?
Artists though,
it's hurt, you know. And
when I got in there, I just felt like I demanded everything. Sometimes I had an attitude, sometimes I was lying. Some days you wanted to come in the booth with Choppa, some days you wanted to not come in the booth with Choppa. It is, you know. But it was fun. I was able to do so many things. Did songs, I did a few songs with Frank, Bush, Mike Bush here and there. Bush. I did several with him. Even had like 2 weeks for Bush, I think. So. I did a few songs with ODC. Who else did I do songs with? Of course, my mom, 615, Ray, and we talked about
ODC.
ODC, yeah. I didn't get into the South Bay.
Right.
I didn't get into them, right. But they were there because I think they were working on an album as I was too. And it was just crazy to go from this little kid writing poetry to a quote unquote an adult dealing with all these grown men. I'm like, oh, okay. It was a heck of an experience. You know, the things I got to do, the things I got to see. And I watched myself grow up in the studio, honestly.
Yeah.
I went in there like a little kid, but I came out with so much confidence that I felt like I could run the world if I needed to. It was a really cool experience because, again, all I did was write poetry and just believe that. Yeah.